New Nvidia Text-to-3D Object AI model outperforms Google. A brand new text-to-3D content generation artificial intelligence tool from Nvidia called Magic 3D produces 3D mesh models with unmatched quality and speed, performing 2 times faster than Google's Dream Fusion and with 8 times higher resolution supervision. Nvidia provides customers new ways to control 3D synthesis along with image conditioning techniques and prompt-based editing methods, opening up new ways for numerous creative applications. Using text input prompts, Nvidia's artificial intelligence model can produce 3D textured mesh models of the highest quality, making use of a coarse-defined technique to learn the 3D representation of the target material by combining low and high-resolution diffusion priors. Users can also alter portions of the underlying text prompt that generated the coarse model, allowing Nvidia's artificial intelligence to fine-tune the NeRF and mesh models and produce an edited high-resolution 3D mesh. Furthermore, users can fine-tune the diffusion models with DreamBooth and optimize the 3D models using the provided prompts given input photographs for a subject instance. Users can also condition Nvidia's eDiffy Transformer Neural Network Diffusion Model on an input image to transfer its style to the output, allowing the 3D models to effectively preserve the subject's identity. Nvidia's method was to use a 2-stage coarse-defined optimization system to produce text-to-3D objects quickly and with excellent quality. In the first step, a low-resolution diffusion prior is used to produce a coarse model, which is then accelerated using a hash grid and sparse acceleration structure. In the second step, a textured mesh model is initialized from the coarse neural representation to enable optimization using a high-resolution latent diffusion model in conjunction with an effective differentiable renderer. With this tool, game developers and content creators will save untold amounts of time and resources. New Nvidia Style Transfer AI for 3D Assets Using Clip. The research from Nvidia demonstrates a technique for converting the style of a collection of photographs to a 3D object. Using a workflow based on losses and pre-trained deep neural networks, the texture appearance of an item is optimized. To extract the style from photos, both ClipResNet50 and a nearest neighbor feature matching loss were used. By emphasizing texture over geometric shapes, the research demonstrates that a clip-based style loss offers a different appearance from a VGG-based loss. Additionally, the researchers offer loss-based control over the colors in conjunction with automatic color palette extraction from style photos. They also expand the loss to support numerous images. The research performed at Nvidia makes a first attempt at dealing with automatic texture stylization on 3D objects based on a certain style given. The rendering process starts by rendering an object twice, once with and once without a background. While the other image is compared to the style image with the nearest neighbor feature matching style loss, the render without a background results in the VGG16 content loss. The optimization is restricted to an extracted color palette by an additional color loss that is applied directly to the texture. As physically based rendering spreads throughout the industry, artistic style emerges as a crucial element of distinction. To create visually memorable animation, hand stylization is frequently used in contemporary animation shows. Manual methods can become too tiresome as style becomes a more crucial element in capturing consumers' attention, especially for large asset libraries. Automatic processes can also offer excellent stylization starting points. The Nvidia research argues that since productions frequently begin with a first collection of 2D concept art that reflects the desired style, image-based stylization is preferable to text-based descriptors. The method uses pre-trained deep neural networks and differentiable rendering to extract the style from these photos. The researchers improve the texture detail over VGG16 by optimizing the textures on 3D assets with differentiable rendering and features from a pre-trained ClipResNet50 network. The researchers used the nearest neighbor feature matching method, which was later expanded to neuronal radiance fields, instead of using Gram matrices, which do not perform well with Clip. Clip has demonstrated its effectiveness in both stylizing and producing pictures, meshes, and neural fields using text prompts since it shares a latent space for both image and text input. This research investigates and demonstrates that ClipResNet50 can boost neural style transfer for textures when applying a nearest neighbor feature loss due to its demonstrated capacity to represent style. New quick and efficient machine learning AI is unlocked. a class of adaptable and robust machine learning AI models that learn on the job and can adjust to changing situations for real-world safety-critical tasks, including driving and flying, were developed last year by MIT researchers and were inspired by the brains of small species. Our connected world has been strengthened by the flexibility of these liquid neural networks, which has led to better decision-making for various time-series data-intensive jobs, including brain and heart monitoring, weather forecasting, and market pricing. However, as the number of neurons and synapses increase, it becomes computationally expensive as all of this math gets harder to handle at scale. In order to unleash a new class of quick and effective artificial intelligence systems, the same scientific team has now found a way to reduce this bottleneck by solving the differential equation underlying the connection of two neurons through synapses. These modes are orders of magnitude quicker and more scalable than liquid neural nets, but they share the same flexible, causal, robust, and explainable properties. Because they're small and flexible even after training, unlike many traditional models, these neural networks could be employed for any task that involves gaining insight into data over time. The closed-form continuous-time neural network models performed better than their state-of-the-art counterparts on a variety of tasks, including event-based sequential image processing, modeling the physical dynamics of a simulated walker robot, and human activity recognition from motion sensors. For instance, the new models were 220 times faster on a sample of 8,000 patients for a medical prediction task. There is preliminary evidence that liquid closed-form continuous-time machine learning AI models can learn tasks from visual inputs in one environment and then apply what they have learned to a completely different environment without requiring further training. This is known as out-of-distribution generalization and is one of the most important unsolved problems in the field of artificial intelligence. Differential equation-based neural network systems are challenging to solve and scale to millions and billions of parameters. This framework can serve as the fundamental building blocks of any future embedded intelligence system, since it can solve increasingly challenging machine learning tasks, which will improve representation learning. In place of explicit stacks of layers, modern neural network topologies like liquid neural networks and neural ordinary differential equations use hidden layers made up of certain dynamic systems that represent indefinite latent states. These models, which are implicitly defined, have demonstrated cutting-edge performance while requiring significantly fewer parameters than traditional architectures. And this works is a significant advance in the computational efficiency for this class of neural networks. These machine learning AI models can take time series inputs, events that occurred over time, and use them for classification, driving a car, controlling a humanoid robot, and anticipating medical and financial events, among other things. This work will significantly advance our understanding of both natural and artificial intelligence systems, which will allow us to create computational models of the human brain with billions of cells once we have a closed-form description of how neurons and synapses communicate.